Your efforts put me to shame. They will be laughing at me now, in what should have been my family home, delighting in their decision to exile me here. I see the citizens are expending every effort for our town, yet you are charged with the most onerous task. Are you ready for the battle ahead? In that case, may I take a moment of your time? There's something I would like to explain before you head into battle. I have been seeking assistance for Minato, but every clan is embroiled in the wars, raging to the west. All have refused me outright. Even my own Ago clan offer no support. None of them, including the head of the clan, my father, have the slightest interest in Minato. In their eyes, it is worthless, good only for its inevitable destruction by Kimono, the fate they hope I, its steward, will share. Forgive me. None of that is your concern. I am powerless to do anything but circulate through the town and offer encouragement to the citizens. To my shame, I do not even have a sword. So I have no choice but to implore you, an outsider, to shoulder the burden of Minato's destiny. Please lend us your strength. Lend my home your strength.
It's on the move!
Well, the cannon is ready for action. I just hope it holds out. It's never seen a battle like this before. I wish that Kimono would leave us alone. But it's too late for wishes now. Good luck.
This is it! Yosh! Clear the decks!
Yosh!
Buy us the time we need. I know you can do it.
Thank you.
scrum. We've got the flying vines we use for scouting. Might come in useful.
Finally, something we can turn to our advantage! fuck!
Thank you.
That's it.
I'm so relieved you made it back safely after a battle like that. Uchishige-san told me what you did. Defeating that giant kemono on your own, when all the defenses we'd prepared were spent. Togahime has asked to see you. She didn't say why. I imagine she'd like a report on the successful defeat of the kemono. I'll be at the forge if you need me. I have a cannon to repair.
This sake will be languishing in its flask if it wasn't for your efforts. So here's to you, Chief. Kanpai.
Minato is saved. What a magnificent, magnificent service you have done for us. I dare not imagine what might have come to pass were it not for you. As steward of Minato, I shall be forever in your debt. I wish to reward your efforts somehow, but... I see. Your temperance is to your credit. Now, as I am sure you are aware, I am afforded no influence over matters here in Minato at all. What can I possibly do? Ah, of course! Ichi!
You called, Hime-sama.
The festival of returns of which you once spoke, is now not the time for Minato to celebrate again? When Great Kemono would pass, the town would come together to honor the beast and release its spirit, would they not?
Indeed, Hime-sama. An excellent idea, I'm sure. Allow me to discuss the matter with the elders. I believe they may favor the suggestion. Especially since the revival of the Karakuri has stimulated such an interest in the ways of old.
Good. I have made a very fine proposal, I think. And should it come to pass, I wish you much fun and excitement. Arigato. That will be all. We will make all the necessary arrangements for the festivities.
Hunter went to the Spirit Isle? The one who made the wheel turn? It made G-san so happy. I want to say thank you. Arigato gozaimasu. G-san said it used to turn back in the day. That's before I was born. And he said it was a really big thing when it stopped turning. He tells me lots and lots of stories, you know? Oh, like the one about a huge tortoise on the Spirit Isle with coral on its back. G-san used to be a merchant. And he told me he saw a piece of its shell for sale once. Do you think there really is a kimono like that on the island? Could you go and have a look for me?
You honestly never cease to amaze me.
Right. So you're tough.
If it wasn't for your bravery, which one are we talking about? I think that's about it. Can I be of service in it? Can I be of service? We couldn't have done it without you.